Hello, my friends. Today we are at BION Terrarium Center's kindergarten for arboreal geckos. In this room we have almost all babies of Uroplatus, Filzuma, gecko, and other arboreal gecko species that hatched this year at BION Terrarium Center. And today I would like to show you some color variations and morphs of babies of Uroplatus henkeli. This beautiful lady is of well-known piebald morph. She is a little bit stressed, but when she is calm, these white bands are almost clearly white and she is really beautiful. Despite the fact that piebalds are one of the most expensive and one of the most remarkable morphs of Uroplatus henkeli, there are many more of them. And now I will show you our babies captive bred in 2021 and we will see which morphs we have from this year together. Let's go! First of all, I should mention that Uroplatus henkeli, like all other Uroplatus species, are endemic to Madagascar. These geckos belong to so-called Fimbriatus group, a group of large leaf-tailed geckos, and they can reach total lengths of about 30 cm or 11 inches. And like other species of leaf-tailed geckos, they are true masters of camouflage. Their whole lives depend on how they can disguise themselves against the background environment and therefore avoid unnecessary attention from predators and poachers. Additionally, I should note that this year we incubated our Uroplatus henkeli at lower temperatures, and if in 2020 we had average duration of incubation of about 100 or 120 days, then this year we have about 140, 150 incubation days at plus 24, plus 25 degrees Celsius a day and plus 22, plus 23 degrees Celsius at night. Most of our captive bred babies are of so-called regular morph. These geckos usually have background coloration made of light or dark brown, gray or greenish shades without any well-seen patterns, spots or stripes. In the wild, such animals are almost invisible on tree trunks and branches. As you can see, several of them do have some sort of lighter or darker areas on the body, but they will disappear after several sheddings. This is a common tendency for all Uroplatus henkeli. Coloration can change with age, and even an animal with piebald looking spots or lines can end up being irregular when adult. The next type of morph we usually have is so-called mossy morph. This type is characterized by presence of regular or irregular greenish or brownish amoeboid spots on head, body and tail. Sometimes such individuals have something like piebald bands near the neck or tail, but they are usually not solid and have gaps, so some breeders don't consider them as piebalds. If a baby has no mossy looking patterns but still demonstrates whitish bands that are divided by other coloration elements, we can call such animal a semi-piebald. It is important to mention that there is no official classification of morphs and all naming we use is just to make description of coloration easier and more understandable. This year we had some piebald individuals as well. They are all reserved. You can see the white bands I mentioned earlier. Some animals can have black dots, but they can appear with any morph. Uroplatus henkeli of striped morph are very rare. These animals demonstrate a long dark line going from the head along the spine to the tail. So far we have only one such baby, but about 20 eggs are still incubating, so who knows, probably there will be more of them. And the last one is actually the first baby that hatched in 2021. We left it for breeding purposes and we call it Marble Piebald. If you know other names for it, write it in comments section. We know that several of our subscribers already have similar looking Uroplatus henkeli and we are happy to be one of those keeping such a beautiful reptiles. By the way, our Facebook post about this baby was very popular. We hope that this is a female, but we will see later. Well, I hope that you enjoyed our video about morphs of our captive bred Uroplatus henkeli in 2021. If you know other morphs or you have pictures of some unique coloration types of Uroplatus henkeli, you are very welcome to share them in comment section. I hope that very soon we will make more videos about captive bred Uroplatus at BION Terrarium Center and you will enjoy them as well. So, follow us on YouTube channel, Facebook page and stay safe.